fucked up.
Cool. Yes. Nice name.
Never heard of it.
We're about there.
What's that?
So we're almost about there.
There you go.
Doc Martens, and it was like two stores in Toronto where you could buy Doc Martens. That was it. And I got a pair, and my little brother got a pair, and then my dad's like, you should get the ones with the buckles instead of laces. And I'm like, really, Dad? Like, I'm eight, right? Like, I'm eight. I'm like, that's cool? He's like, the buckle looks really cool. You should get the buckle. Never get the buckle. The buckle does not look cool. People make fun of you for it. We're not going to play anything off David Comes to Life because we're doing the whole record tonight. We're doing the whole record. So, hey, you're welcome. This song goes out to anyone here that goes to any of the amazing record stores in this city. Support those fucking record stores. And it goes out to Poison Idea, who we're playing with tonight. One of the greatest bands of all time. Because they taught me how to record collect. This song is called Them Black Albino Bones.
Together to the fair.
have a chill out. There's this thing, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying we're above it, because we've done it too. But there's this thing when you see a band and they play a show and you know they're being a little disingenuous when they're like, yo, thank you for coming out for the music tonight. But let's not forget why we're really here. Because we're proud sponsors in Monster Energy Super Killer. And you're like, I don't really think that's why you're here. I don't think when you start, it's like, we're going to do this band. I got this plan. One day we're going to do it. We're going to play for Monster. It's going to be fucking awesome. That's why we're doing this shit. We're doing this because we love you guys. And our good friends at Dark Martin happen to agree that we should play for free. Because we're... I meant we're getting paid, but I mean like it's free for everyone else. Did I mention we are tragedy from Portland? No kidding. That's for Yannick, buddy. Thank you. Give it up for all. We might. I don't know. If that's. We were like, okay, what songs do we know? And then we're like, all right, this. So it might be on there. I was like, Ben, can we play Invisible Leader? He's like, it's on there. No Paz are On. We've only done No Paz are On like once recently, and it was in Spain. And it's the first time we went to Barcelona. Kids were like, play No Paz are On, and we're like, we don't remember it. And they're like, oh God. So we went back a second time, much lamer show the second time. And we go, we finally bust out No Paz are On, and everyone in the crowd's just like, who cares? So we forgot it again. I apologize. Paying the public, we will get to. Hey, it's for these guys. None of you guys matter. It's also, give it up for the people in the even cheaper seats. Hey. This next song, I want you to know, Portland was my favorite city way before it became cool. You know, like Poison Ideas. First time I came here, I was like, Poison Ideas from here, and they have a voodoo donut thing that's amazing. Now I go to Voodoo Donuts, there's a line of like for an hour to get in. I think Fucked Up's kind of decredited for that, right? Just kidding! This next song, what song is it? This song goes out to you.
Yeah!
gotta say this. There's a district in Toronto, right near where Josh lives, that we like to call Little Portland, because it's got a bunch of really weird shops. They're like, how does that store survive? It's awesome, but how does it survive? Like, Blockbuster's closing, but the weird video store that doesn't seem to have anything that people want to watch is doing okay. Woo! I meant things that we want to watch, but I meant like normals. You know, like I saw, what's that movie? No, I Love You, Man. That movie is the most conventional comedy in the zany comedy history books. It's Mike's favorite movie. He's watched it like 8 times. I Love You, Man. It's not good. It's
fucking awesome.
It's got like one funny line. And also, take it from a Canadian in the true zone where no lies can be told here in Portland, Rush kind of suck. Like, I'm being truthful here. No, and like, listen, you guys are like, no, they're pretty awesome, but like, really? Like, his voice is scattered. His voice is way too high. It's kind of boring. The drummer is sketchy as shit. The drummer's the Paul Ryan of Canada. He's like a huge Ann Rams fan. I'm talking, they're not gonna let me back across the border now. When I was in high school, Geddy Lee's kid used to smoke weed with my friends, so I would see him sometimes. I wasn't cool. I didn't start smoking weed till last year, so I was not smoking weed then. But get this. He used to wear one of those big Cat in the Hat style hats, like one of those big jester style hats. And that was never cool. All right, I'm just talking aimlessly. This song is called Invisible Leader.
Fuck!
watching you.
Hey, hey, I just made another girl from Edmonton 2 seconds ago. Let's see if I can find her. She was here 2 seconds ago.
Yeah, sorry.
Thank you, guys. I'm just trying to find
someone. All right. Sorry,
this girl said she was from Edmonton, and there's been these other kids from Edmonton, so I was going to try to get an Edmonton connection, and she's gone. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt you.
Thank you for playing
show.
Assistant cameraman.
That was
awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys, we promise we'll be home.